you know, we knew they were talented. We knew they were big. We knew they were physical. But they were better than us. You know? I thought our girls competed like they can get to. I felt like our girls didn't quite execute offensively like we want to. Number 20 is good. She scored on us. Good defense or not, she scored at will. And had some more kicks, not down shots for it was just a case where they just had more horses than we did. I felt like I was competing. We had spurts where we came back and really executed offensively and got after them defensively. And when we did, we saw the lead, you know, sort of diminish a little bit. But we never could break that. Never could break that 10, 11, 12 point barrier. And they're a good basketball team. There's no doubt about that. But I'll tell you what, I told my girls I would not take another team's state over there. I love their heart. I love their enthusiasm. I love their drive and their passion. We're going to miss Rachel Turnton like crazy. She's our only senior. But the rest of these girls are coming back. We hope we can build on what we've done this season. 25-5 is huge for our girls. We just hope we can continue to get better and keep improving over the next couple of years, because it's just been a special group to finish. I feel like this season has been a culmination of all the hard work and the sacrifice and the commitment that these girls have made. We talk about it all the time, just taking the abilities and talents that God's given us and using it and giving back and using that to glorify Him. I've seen the work really do great over the last 9 months. It's crazy that we started at the end of the match and building towards this. These young ladies are a special group. So just they love each other, and it's great to be a part of Darlington Lady Tiger basketball right now.